reopened it in 1924. Was unaware her fate would take her far abroad, until Barnardo's rounded up the waves and strains and shipped them off to a new life in Canada. On board she met a boy who'd never known his dad, his mother quiet and mild, a war bride never had the chance to know the man she'd married in such haste, both off to start a new life in Canada. And in they came to disembark at Pier 21. The war brides and the refugees, job seekers and evacuees, a link between the past and what's to come. Is that how they saw you, Pier 21? In 1939, 500,000 men wave goodbye upon the pier, and off to war they went. 50,000 of them never made it home again to the shores and the old life in Canada. But on they came to disembark at Pier 21. The war brides and the refugees, job seekers and evacuees, a link between the past and what's to come. Is that how they saw you, Pier 21? Here I stand today, marvel at your history. Your gates long closed, but still your bricks and mortar speak to me. I wonder how they felt, the people standing here. The sights, the sounds, the smells, the joy, the utter fear. And Pier 21, you know that one in five of us is here today. You led the way to a new life in Canada.